Hey guys, I'm Reed, that's Nick, and this is Samsung Business Television. Nick Ray, thank you so much for coming into the studio today.
Thanks, Reed. Great to be here.
Here today talking about how to bulk enroll mobile devices using KME, Knox Mobile Enrollment.
Knox Mobile Enrollment is a fantastic solution. It allows customers to enroll a large number of devices with very, very, very little interaction from the end user or whoever's physically enrolling that device.
All right, well, that being said, I guess I can turn it over to you for a little bit of a demo of how we do this.
So I'm an IT administrator now and logged into the Knox Mobile Enrollment portals. And we're going to click on Submit New Devices. And then we're going to select a CSV file that has all of the devices that we intend to enroll. We're now going to select our reseller where we purchase the devices from. And we're also going to want to upload proof of purchase. And then we'll select the MDM profile and then click on Submit. So now the devices have been uploaded. You can see the devices here at the top. And it'll go through a verification process. And then once that verification process is complete, you'll be able to enroll the device.
What is the value prop? Why choose Knox Mobile Enrollment?
Well, it's very simple. Streamlining the enrollment process into your MDM, making it as quick and easy as possible for your IT administrator, as well as end users. And in fact, let's show you just how easy it is for an end user to enroll a device. All right, wait, so you're an end user. You've unboxed your device, you've gone through the normal setup wizard, and at the very last stage, which is where we're at, you'll click Finish. Knox Mobile Enrollment will kick in.
Finish. There you go.
And now all you gotta do is enter your username and password. Now the device is enrolling automatically in your MDM. All right, Reed, Knox Mobile Enrollment is complete.
And there you have it. Thank you so much for coming in today to show us how to quickly enroll our mobile devices using Knox Mobile Enrollment. Nick Ray in the studio. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Hope you found it informative. And as always, we'll see you on the internet.
Don't wiggle around. Just stay.
Nick Ray.
Reed.
Talk to us a little bit about Knox Mobile Enrollment.
Done.
Only 5 takes. For more information, go to Samsung.com/B2B Knox.